so help
but there were none of the foods on that list.
I think she's talking about salad cream. Yeah.
No, actually, one of my ex-husbands, when we had a row, when we were splitting up, he sold his story to a newspaper and he went, Janet wanted to go out one night, so I stopped her by squirting her all over with a squeezy tube of salad cream.
Oh, that sounds like a fun game. Yeah.
Kinky nights in with Janet.
There was no kinky activity with my salad cream, I can tell you that.